I don't know if I'll, it's too slow. Maybe right after, once people like start to speed up a little bit. Oh, right on. I kind of passed you too. All right, everybody, it's your boy JD from 3B&G with your boy Sammy V. We are heading up to Kohala Burger up north. We tried a year ago on Super Bowl. They were closed because nobody showed up to work, so on and so forth. It's been a year. We're doing it. I mean, it's not the Super Bowl today, but about a year. So we're heading on up there. We're gonna grab ourselves a boiga. See how good Kohala Boiga is. Excuse me. But you know. Hey, it's the monster. But yeah, it's a beautiful day. I would say we've had like 2 weeks of relatively gloomy weather. Like not necessarily the worst, but not the greatest. Few high wind advisories, some high surf advisories, and a few days of rain. But yeah, today's gorgeous. Just a couple spotty clouds here and there. So we are off on an adventure. All right, everybody. Well, I said I would turn back on if something cool happened. And I don't know if it's going to show up because it's a GoPro. But if you look right up over there at Mauna Kea, the wind is just blowing this huge dust cloud. And again, I know the GoPro's probably not going to catch it, but I can see it all the way out there. It's like this haze in the sky, and it's kind of cool. I mean, it's kind of not cool because it's just a bunch of dust flying around, but I mean, that's pretty natural. But yeah, hopefully that shows up. You can really see it if you try to look at the peak of Mauna Kea. It might be kind of like blurry or foggy. It's actually dust. It's like the mummy. Anyways. All right, everybody. Well, we are rolling into Waimea. Here's something I haven't seen before. Not quite sure what's going on here. Oh yeah, definitely on the power lines. That is very interesting. There's a first for everything, though. But yeah, just look at this beautiful view. There's Mauna Kea. Oh, baby. Because everything looks so different. Like, it's just coming into Waimea, it's just rolling green grass hills and pastures. You know, you come down here, it's a little bit more of the same, but you got like pine trees everywhere. That's where we're at, Panekona Estates. And we should have a decent view looking down at Waimea. wind a little bit, starting to warm up. Let me tell you, it was getting a tad bit chilly. A wallaby, right after these bushes. A wallaby, Mauna Loa, Mauna Kea. Got them all. Got them all. Look at that. Really hard to do this with the GoPro. There's the coast. Beautiful. There you go. As soon as all these fucking cars get out of the way. Oh wait, I gotta agitate it. All these fucking cars get out of the way. Ah, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. That's goat territory right there. Might actually see some goats when we get down towards the bottom at the intersection over here. Hey Tracy, if you're watching this, I know you like this area because you're always up here. Anyways. Uh-oh. No emergency vehicles behind us. I think they're just doing their own thing, whatever that is. You know, isn't it crazy how it's just a fucking good shot pretty much everywhere? I mean, especially on a day like today. Like you said, clear skies. Look at this. I mean, fuck, this is my backyard. This is where I live. 20 plus years. This is where I'm fucking lucky. This is the way we live. Alright everybody, as you can see, there's Kauai High Harbor. Pretty cool. Pretty old school looking if you ask me. I kind of like it. It's rustic. But yeah, so you know what? I might as well just roll until we get there because I think we're only about 5 minutes away. So yeah. Almost there, folks. Oh yeah, nice and warm over here. Like I said, as soon as we stop, I'll be dying to get out of this fucking jacket. I wish that 750 I picked up over here, I wish that was fucking cherry. I always forget, I don't consider it that I own that bike. I mean, I never registered it, it was only here for a week, but yep. It's up, right? Okay. All right, folks. Well, we made it. Let's hope that they're open. Because dude, if they're not open, I'm never coming back here again. Oh, let's take a little look, though.
Look at that thing.
Oh.
Thank you.
I don't think so, dude.
Hour in town. Alex just like, I tapped the button, it's like, oh!
I think it's the gas.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Kickstand.
That was funny.
I thought I put it up.
I got that on camera.
No, you didn't. No, that's fake news. Checking my day?
I don't know.
I don't know either. It's fucking wobbling, dude. I got an idea. At least that way it's on the fucking downhill slope a little bit. All right, folks, well, I'm still rolling. I'm sure you guys can see the grass. It doesn't stand up. So that just goes to show how windy it is. And I don't know how good it'll show up, but you can see the fucking ripples going through. It's pretty cool. Beautiful part of the island. We're from way down that side. Just unbelievable. Like, who would have thought you'd come to Hawaii and just see rolling green grass hills? Normally this thing, oh, well, there's some of the cows way up there, but normally you'll see this place is just like covered in fucking cows, so. But like I said, they're still up the road a little bit. It's a little sketchy, bro. Anyways, you guys, I'm gonna turn off. We're gonna put on our road go-tos, and we're gonna have a little chit chat with this guy. Is it on?
You know what's nice about this kind of weather? I can just do this in my hair. It's so easy to put the fucking helmet.
Whatever. Sam's talking about his hair.